I'd always wanted to do something out of the box. I feel like there's this huge box checking mentality with pre-med majors, where like, oh, like I have to get this many hours of this and I have to do this many research papers for that. So I always wanted to have some sort of quirky, unusual aspect to my application or to my resume or just my undergrad experience. I didn't want to live the same life everybody else was living. But I loved biochem and I was enjoying my classes, and so I didn't really know where that would come in so much until I found out that study abroad would be a possibility for me. Hearing that this money that I had sort of from my scholarship here could apply to cover all the expenses except for a couple of things while I was abroad was it was just like the biggest blessing ever. For me, it was definitely something that was like, okay, I'm here, this is why I came, and so I'm just gonna do everything I can to learn the language and understand the culture. And so I would just go out to parks and I would sit and listen to Spanish music. I joined a climbing gym while I was there, and I can't remember the last time I was challenged that much here or was that immersed in something that I wanted to learn about. I feel so lucky to have had the opportunity of having sort of a Kevin study semester, you know, where I was learning about me and who I am and what kind of stuff I love doing, and understanding that a person's history has a lot more to do with their health than a blood test could ever show. Just trying to keep that in mind as I am gonna start treating patients and getting to interact with them more going into med school next year. And so I think just being able to really talk to my patients and understand that we may have different views on what's going on in their lives is something I took away from study abroad. It changed fundamentally who I am as a person in the best way, and that it happens every single time someone goes abroad. They learn something new about themselves or about the world and the way that they see it.